gooey. Hey everyone, this is Abby, your hygienist that works in the ortho department. Today we're going to show you in our video how we bond a lower 3-to-3 retainer. One way to know that you're about to be done with your ortho treatment is whenever you get your lower 3-to-3 bonded before your braces are taken off. But then there also are some occasions that you have your 3-to-3 bonded the day that you do have your braces off. The steps that we take here to bond a lower 3-to-3 retainer are, first you want to make sure that any plaque that is present is removed. That means any tartar, because you don't want it to interfere with the bonding of the 3-to-3. You will then make sure that you apply some etching material. You rinse it off. Make sure that the area is really dry and isolated, because any moisture will interfere again with bonding the 3-to-3. Once it's dry and chalky, then you can go ahead and apply the bonding material. And then you will blow some air, place the 3-to-3 wire retainer, and then you will apply the adhesive on there and then cure it with your light. We get asked a lot around here why we don't bond a permanent 3-to-3 retainer on top. Reason being is because of the occlusion bite. Whenever you bite down, your bottom teeth will knock off the top retainer, causing trauma to your bottom teeth, chipping, and then you lose your retainer on top. So what we recommend is a clear retainer, or you can get a removable one, which is called a holly, and it has like a wire retention on it, and that one you can use during the night or during the day. Both are very beneficial. We place a lower 3-to-3 bonded retainer on the bottom because your teeth on the bottom are more susceptible to shifting a lot quicker, and so you're also not able to knock it off. But if you plan to not have that 3-to-3 bonded, then you need to make sure that you wear that clear retainer or the holly retainer 24/7, because you're at a high risk for your teeth to relapse in at least the first 6 months of your post-treatment. Thank you for watching. Again, if you have any questions, don't forget to comment and don't forget to like or subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you at the next video.
If you like braces content and you want to see more, make sure you like, subscribe, and comment down below.
Yeah!